안녕하세요, 찬스토리 친구들. 오늘 영어 동화책 같이 읽어볼 이비 선생님이에요. Today we're going to read Millibean Jungle Queen. We're going to see what kind of dangerous animals she sees in the jungle. Can you think of any dangerous animals that live in the jungle? Lion, 사자, bear, 곰. Let's read the book and get started. Let's take a look at the picture. Here we have Millibean. How does she look? Does she look scared? I don't think she looks scared. She looks pretty confident. 자신 있어 보이죠? And what are the birds doing? They look like they want to tell Millie something. Let's have a look. Don't go in the jungle, the birds told Millibean.
정글 안에 들어가지 마!
새들이 밀리한테 얘기해요. You'll get eaten.
잡혀 먹일 거야.
The birds are warning Millie. Let's have a look at what she says next. Is Millie going somewhere? Where is she going?
I'm not scared of nothing, said Millie. 나는 아무것도 두렵지 않아.
Look at the birds. They look really, really alarmed. Probably Millie is going to the jungle. I'm not scared of nothing. Are you scared of something? If someone asks you, are you scared of spiders? You can say, I'm not scared of spiders.
나는 거미를 두렵지 않아.
Or you can say, I'm not scared of lions.
나는 사자가 두렵지 않아.
Right? Let's see where Millie goes to. Into the jungle went Millie. She had a snake and tied him in knots. Look at the picture. The snake, the poor snake, looks like a ribbon. That was the end of snake.
뱀이 끝장났어요.
Millie is pretty strong, huh? She is not scared of snakes. Who else does she meet? She bashed a baboon with a banana. Take a look at Millie. She bashed.
때렸어요.
A baboon, 원숭이를 바나나로 때렸어요. She bashed a baboon with a banana. That was the end of the baboon.
원숭이는 끝장났죠.
What would you bash?
어떤 것을 부실 수 있을까요?
Would you bash a television?
TV를 부실 수 있을까요?
I don't think I'm strong enough to bash a television. But let's see what Millie does next. She booed at a bear and made faces.
곰한테 부하면서 이상한 표정을 지었어요.
Can you make an angry face?
화난 표정을 지을 수 있어요?
Can you make a sad face?
슬픈 표정을 지을 수 있어요?
That was the end of the bear.
곰도 끝장났죠.
She teased a tiger and trod on its tail.
호랑이를 놀리면서 꼬리를 밟았어요.
And that was the end of the tiger.
호랑이도 끝장났어요.
She yelled at an elephant and tickled his ears.
코끼리한테 막 소리를 지르고 귀를 간지럽혔어요.
Are you ticklish? I'm pretty ticklish. But I am not ticklish in my ears. I'm pretty ticklish on my neck. But for the elephant, his ears were very ticklish, and that was the end of the elephant.
코끼리도 끝장났어요.
She laughed at a lion and called him Puss Puss.
사자한테서 막 비웃었어요.
And called him Puss Puss.
그리고 야옹아라고 얘기를 했죠.
여기를 보면은 laughed at. Laughed at는 비웃다는 뜻이에요. Laughed with. Laughed with는 함께 같이 웃어줬다는 뜻이거든요. So laughed at, 비웃다. 아하하하. Laughed with, 함께 웃는 거. And that was the end of the lion.
그리고 사자도 끝장났죠.
Take a look at Millibean. She looks proud. Right? I'm Millie Bean, queen of the jungle, she boasted. 나는 정글의 여왕이야. 그러면서 자랑했어요. I'm Queen Millie, and this is my throne. 이게 내 왕좌야. And Millie sat down on her throne. 그리고 밀리는 왕좌에 앉았죠. But what is this? 이게 뭘까요? Is this an eye? 눈 같죠? What's gonna happen? Of course, it was an alligator. 악어였어요. 악어에 앉은 거예요. 왕좌가 아니라 악어였어요. 뚠뚠뚠. The alligator ate her. 악어는 밀리를 잡아 먹었어요. And that was the end of Millie Bean. 그리고 Millie Bean은 끝장났죠. 자, 여기까지. This is how we end the story. This was the end of our book. How did you like the story? Was it fun? What happened to our Millie, who was very proud and confident? She got eaten. Who was right? The birds were right. I suppose there are some things in life that we should be more careful of. Until next time then, bye-bye.